wrong with me?
I'll sue you!
If you could afford a lawyer, you wouldn't live on Skid Row.
I'll find a way!
Alright, I'll see you in 6 months for your next checkup. Alright, next.
I guess that would be me, Dr. Scarello. Seymour, help one. We met yesterday.
Right, the guy with the plant.
Right.
And the band-aids.
Right.
And the gun.
Right.
So, why are you pointing a gun at me, Seymour?
I need to,
Are you a little nervous about seeing the dentist?
No, I'm not nervous.
It only hurt a little. Now take a seat.
I don't really want my teeth cleaned, Doc.
Everybody wants their teeth clean. All right. Now, say ah.
No.
Say ah!
See,
your mouth's a mess. You've got cavities. You've got plaque. You're impacted. You're abscessed.
I am?
You need a complete oral examination. I say, start with that wisdom tooth.
No.
We'll just rip that little bugger out of there. What do you say?
I gotta go.
Seymour, do you know the results of a neglected mouth? This could happen to you.
It could.
Unless I take immediate action.
Aren't you gonna give me Novocaine?
What for? Dulls the senses.
Yeah, but it'll hurt.
Only until you pass out.
What's that?
It's the drill, Seymour.
Yeah, you see, it's rusty.
It's an antique. They don't make them like they used to. This one is sturdy and heavy and dull. This is gonna be a challenge. This is gonna be a pleasure.
I don't want some gas for this one. Oh, I thought you weren't gonna use any gas, thank God.
The gas isn't for you, Seymour. It's for me. You see, I find a little giggle gas before any of my procedures increases my enjoyment enormously. I'm gonna use my special gas mask. Stay right here, Seymour. I'll be with you in just a minute.
He's gassing himself to a palpable super. The time is ideal and the moment is super. Get ready and fire and blow the sick bastard away. Now, do it now. Just a flicker of pressure right here on the trigger. And watch, you won't have to put up with that pain for another day. Now for the girl, now for the plan. Now, yes, I will. But I can't.
Things are gonna do in your mouth. I guess that's just about enough of this stuff. I'll just take the gas mask off now and. It's the work, guess what?
What?
It's stuck! The mask is stuck! I can't get it away! He's trying to cover up the universe. He's got the gas. He turns me on. I don't let my mind deceive you any longer. I'll be gone. All my life is like a change. Let me out of my home. It's a gift of all the time. It takes my breath.
Death?